going to Jerusalem because my daughter had the surgery last July, and I definitely recommend it to anyone who's looking to have bariatric surgery.